You shouldn't hold there this long alone. Take me with you and you'll be fine, said Whitey.
Cocky tried to reach out, but he fell as the rainy day. He fell deeper and deeper into the darkness. I have asked to Hamadi to teach you to learn about the desert.
They walked inside the pyramid. Suddenly, something felt different. Then, a few steps after, they had to start crawling on their hands and knees.
Then, suddenly, after what seemed like endless crawling, the tunnel opened up into the chamber. The chamber was filled with strange objects. They opened the coffin and stood in shock. It was empty.
Years ago, but I couldn't move on the next day because I don't have the book of the dead with me.
Oh no, that must be entrance to the underworld. The shadow filled the whole corridor. I emerged forward. The voice of Anubis thundered.
Come on, Mahidi. Call the earth on and grab his sister's hand. Run. Look, Fanuko serpents are walking in shadow, cried Kaute.
Go.
Kaute and Mahidi ran the other way to the east. One swing both of them pushed the gold patch at the same time.
The ground began to break down and soon there was a huge fall between them. The hole grew bigger and bigger. Oh no, screamed Mighty as she fell into the hole.
Father and the servant started back to the palace. Think of it this way, it's way better to listen to Hamadi's lecture. Then march with Anubis to the underworld.